As global temperatures continue to rise and extreme weather and natural disasters upend lives around the world, it's understandable that many of us are wondering what we can do to help combat climate change. Although the struggle is real when it comes to reducing greenhouse gas emissions, there are emerging movements towards sustainability across many industries. Maybe you're thinking, activism is all good, but I want to really get involved on the ground. So, while discussions of climate change are often characterized by bad news, here's a positive. Increasing awareness is driving job growth in environmental roles. That means you can make combating climate change your full-time job and make a good living doing work you're passionate about. Here are a few of our picks for the best jobs in the battle against climate change. While many green jobs involve science, others get right to the root of climate change, humans. As an environmental lawyer, you might work for a sustainability-focused firm, a government agency, or even as an in-house counsel. Though day-to-day duties vary, if you want a chance to go after corporations that are violating climate regulations, you could do so as an environmental lawyer. With above-average expected job growth, more law schools are offering environmental law as a specialty. And the pay isn't bad either. If you want to truly understand climate change and advance the field, there's perhaps no better career to target than climatology. First, you'll need to pursue a college degree in meteorology or a related field, and an advanced degree can be useful for securing research roles. As a climatologist, you might do data analysis and hands-on work in the field to assess weather patterns and other environmental trends over time. Median salaries are strong, and job opportunities span government agencies, research institutes, higher education, and more. While many researchers, from climatologists to renewable energy scientists, geoscientists to environmental scientists, study the causes and impacts of climate change, environmental engineers work on creating real-world solutions to environmental challenges. To enter the field, you typically start with a bachelor's degree in environmental, civil, or chemical engineering. From there, you may want to further increase your marketability with a master's degree. As an environmental engineer, you could work with architecture or construction firms to create sustainable buildings or utilities companies to optimize water treatment technologies. Environmental engineers typically make good money, and though projected job growth is modest, career stability is solid thanks to ongoing demand. If you're not looking to spend years in college and advanced degree programs, no worries. You can contribute to the green economy and fight climate change in a hands-on role as a renewable energy technician, assuming you're not afraid of heights. As a renewable energy technician, you're responsible for physically demanding work setting up and maintaining sustainable energy source equipment ranging from solar panels to wind turbines. Depending on the specific role, you may be able to learn the necessary skills by completing a training program at a technical school, community college, or even on the job. And with absolutely massive projected job growth across the decade, you should always have plenty of employment options. These are just a few of the top green jobs out there today for people passionate about fighting climate change. And remember, keeping current on environmental issues and best practices could help you get ahead in almost any field as more industries strive for sustainability. To explore degrees and career tracks related to the environment, check out bestcolleges.com.